One of the most important things to win at life? A job. I'm not going to bore you by teaching you how to write a resume. I'm talking about what to do after you get the phone call. We're going to learn how to nail a job interview.
Company owners are in on the experiment, but the interviewer isn't. As successful business owners, they're obviously interested to see if my strategies work. I'm striking what's known as a power pose. According to Dr. Amy Cuddy, a psychologist at Harvard Business School, even just 2 minutes of this posturing can help you take risks and cope with stress. These stances open up the body, and believe it or not, it actually changes your body chemistry, raising your testosterone level by 20%, which makes you appear and feel more confident. I'm out to win this job, but power posing is only the first trick up my sleeve. My voice is next. The way you speak and the tone of your voice has a huge impact on how you're perceived. In fact, one recent study found that the sound of a person's voice matters twice as much as the content of their message.
Trinidad, and the big Mississippi, and the town Honolulu, and the Lake Titicaca. The Popita capital is not in Canada, rather in Mexico, 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 Canada.
Some light humming to loosen up your voice, along with a few tongue twisters to help your dictation, can go a long way.
Tibet, Nagasaki, Yokohama.
Fine?
Yes. Hi, how's it going?
Hi,
Brian
good,
Brushwood.
Nice good to meet you, see Deborah Carroll.
Game time. You can't overvalue a well-executed handshake. In fact, one study at the University of Iowa found that a handshake was as important in a job interview than conscientiousness and emotional stability. Many studies have proven that a handshake creates intimacy and trust, paving the way for positive interactions.
Do you need a little bit more background about what you've been doing since graduating college?
Originally, as soon as I graduated, I got into inside sales support.
Again, I cannot overstate the importance of body language. Notice I'm sitting up straight and I have an attentive look on my face. This conveys that I'm actively engaged in what's being said. Also, my body's aligned with that of my interviewer, which shows agreement.
I had a ridiculous number of frequent flyer miles. Speaking of which, is that a luggage tag? Where did
yes,
you go?
Yes, it sure is. It's very observant of you. As a matter of fact, I just came back from visiting friends in San Francisco.
San Francisco?
Yeah.
You ever make it up to Petaluma?
I have not, but I hear it's beautiful.
It is. I mean, it's a bit of a drive.
It doesn't matter what your shared experience is, just so long as you have one. Be observant and stay sharp, and an opportunity will present itself.
I love that city, San Francisco. I could live there very easily.
That's awesome.
Yeah, yeah. So, let's see. I think I pretty much have everything I need. Do you have any questions for me?
This is your other chance to stand out. You can make your mark by being prepared with some strong questions. It shows you're serious about the job, and there's one in particular that's essential.
I do, and this may be a weird one. Is there any reason you wouldn't hire me for this job?
That's a really good question. And I got
When you ask this question, it gives you an honest reason to clarify anything or address any of their perceived concerns.
If I'm being honest, there's one thing that concerns me. You've got a great background here, but most of your background seems to be in the entertainment industry.
Absolutely. And if I were in your position, I would say the exact same thing. But understand that when you are in the entertainment biz, especially when you're a self-employed traveling magician, you run the entire operation. And over that 10 years, the entire time that I was on tour, I started with nothing and built everything on my own. And I really think I can bring that to you guys.
Hmm. Well, you got a really great point there. And I do appreciate you coming in. And you'll definitely be hearing from us.
Wonderful. By asking that one question, I was able to deal with any doubt she had about me right there and then. Now, a firm handshake should seal the deal.
라이프 해킹. 매주 월요일 밤 10시 본방송. 내셔널 지오그래픽 채널.